Good people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Lashana. If you're a new subscriber, please subscribe to my YouTube channel when I upload every other week. So today's vlog, I'm just gonna show you, it says show off your style. I'm gonna show you three outfits, I guess, how to dress for the fall. So I just put them on the bed. So we're gonna just put on some outfits. Get right into the video, okay? And if you like these type of videos, let me know in the comments. And if you're new, subscribe, follow me on my social media. So we'll see you guys in the next one, okay? And before I get started, there's one more vlog after this, but I did find more. I'm gonna be doing dressing like a brat, so stay tuned for that vlog, okay? So let's pause and then we get right into it. All right, guys, I'm gonna show you. This is the first outfit that I have. It's a white shirt and a blue pants and a black t-shirt. This is the most amazing shirt to dress up for the fall because right now it is in that cold month. This is what the back looks like. These are the jeans. Let me see if I can put this higher so you can see my outfits. Yeah, can you see my outfit? Yeah, so this is what it looks like. And I really like this outfit because it's just nice and simple. And you can just look good. Okay, so let's do outfit number two. Okay, so this is the first one. Now we do outfit number two. Okay. Here she goes. This is my next outfit. I have a beautiful red sweater, blue pants. This time I have a hat. I don't know if you guys remember, I think 3 years ago, I did a video showing you guys these hats. This is like something to wear for the fall. Very comfortable, very nice. And I just like how nice this outfit looks on me. Sorry. And it's an outfit that's nice. I think because this hair can't really hold the hat, but it's very nice and simple, very cute and comfortable. So I say, why not put on this? This outfit number two. Right? So let me know what you guys think. And we're gonna do outfit number three. And then we end the vlog right here. Outfit number three. Hi guys. Outfit number three. I know this scarf doesn't match this, but it's okay. I know you guys see me wear this in videos. But I like this. This is kind of like a fall. Like when it's not too cold. But you can wear this for fall. And some people like to put on scarves or a mitten or a hat that I just showed you. And I think this is very nice. Maybe not the scarf, but I like how this looks. And the material, so soft. I think I had this about 3 years ago. It's a nice, very nice soft material, and I just like how it looks. And like I said, not every outfit has to blend or has to match, but you know, this is looks nice, and I just like how this looks on me. Very comfortable, yeah. And it is a high waist, so it's not, the shirt's not long, so that's why I had to cover it like this. So if you get outfits like that, you know. But yeah, I think I like this. Very nice, very casual for me to put on. And if you're somebody who's not really like a scarf person, you don't have to. But yeah, I really like how this looks. You can style your scarf how you want to style it. But yeah, I like it. Very nice, everything. But yeah, I think this is a nice outfit and it looks cool. Okay? All right. But other than that, that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy. If you're new, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on my social medias. I'll see you guys in my next one. And this next vlog, you're gonna love it. I cannot wait to do it. And then when I do my last video, I'll tell you I do have more vlogs. So stay tuned, okay?